6 ways to calm down by stimulating a brain chemical called GABA. The mental pressures of life, stress, and anxiety trigger hormonal changes which can affect your health. If you can't seem to switch your thoughts off, or they are keeping you up at night, for example, this raises your cortisol hormone levels. Too much cortisol can cause your muscles to break down, raise your blood sugars, and damage the nervous system. Luckily, there are some effective ways to calm down your brain and your body by stimulating a neurotransmitter called GABA. GABA is essentially a brain chemical that calms you down and relaxes certain nerves in the brain. This effectively reduces anxiety, stress, irritability, and can also lift up your mood. Let's take a look at 6 ways to stimulate GABA in your brain in order to relax you instantly. Before we start, please tap the like button to help me reach more people. 1. Drinking lemon balm tea has an instant calming effect on your nerves because it contains rosmarinic acid, which increases GABA levels in your brain. 2. Refined carbs, sugar, and bread are very stressful for your body because they are hard to break down and metabolize. Following a low-carb diet like keto, however, helps your brain to make GABA and reduce brain fog. 3. Studies show that passionflower is as effective as modern medications. You can take this as a supplement to calm down stress because it also triggers GABA. 4. Start eating fermented foods such as yogurt, sauerkraut, and pickles. These are loaded with friendly bacteria called lactobacillus that play a role in making GABA in your brain. 5. Vigorous bouts of exercise also increase GABA in the brain and also improve oxygen levels in the brain, which can relax you. Doing this regularly has a lasting effect, especially high-intensity interval training. And finally, 6. Start drinking a cup of bone broth daily. This is loaded with glutamate, the amino acid that is used to make GABA in your brain. Bone broth is also excellent for reducing pain, arthritis, and swelling in the body. You can also take GABA as a supplement, but I recommend cleaning up your diet and using natural remedies so that you can stimulate your own neurotransmitters to keep you feeling calm. Try not to force your way through stress and life pressures. This only makes your body store more and more tension, which can lower your lifespan because of how stress damages your nervous system. Click on this video here to learn about the best vitamins to turn off anxiety and stress. I wish you great health, wealth, and happiness.